happy that we are allowed to play and it's not just canceled.
Right.
Because, you know, us, the girls really enjoy playing. And I feel like we're just so tight and such a good family that it's an easy game most of the time because we all cooperate and work together.
Did it feel like it was ever going to get here?
You know, there were times where I was thinking, wow, this really is just difficult waiting and waiting and waiting. But we did have open gyms and workouts, which did make it go by a little bit quicker, which was awesome because it kept us in shape too.
How about playing with a mask? What's that like?
Difficult. Because you're out of breath and you're breathing and breathing and the mask is all sticky.
Right.
You know, a lot of great moments. I like the way that we can finish, especially in tight situations. But I just told them I don't want to ever be in that situation. But no, I saw a lot of great things offensively, finding those open spots and all of that good stuff. I would like longer service runs behind the line. But overall, great job. I liked that we finished when I asked them to.
got tight late?
Yes. And that's what I meant by I don't like those situations. But, you know, when I tell them to handle it, they did that. So that makes me feel good. You know, I think they just want to keep playing and make the night go longer on a Friday night. But yes, tight situations, learn how to come out of it and finish on top.
How did it feel to get the first weekend?
Great. I'm so glad to be here. It's weird, right? It's weird. There's so much space in different areas. But it's so great to be back. I know it makes them feel really, really good, especially those seniors. You know, we're still walking on eggshells. You know, we don't know what's going to happen. We just hope for the best. We take care of our part, you know, the cleaning, the masks, and all of that, and just keep going after it.
After waiting so long, it's nice to get two wins the first week, right?
Yes, it is. Yeah. It's nice to open up that way. And like I told them, we traveled two away games Monday and Tuesday. So I want to take that momentum from this week into next week.